First thing you should do is to cut it, have a glue all the way around. You should cut the glue around, and after it have three clips. It's one clip right here, one clip right here, and one clip right here. And it's almost the same on all kinds of cars. Also, you can use a heat gun. This will do your job much more easier. Just warm up it around and it will be much easier to cut the glue. A little bit more. This is how it looks inside. One clip is broken. One is good. And the one is right here. We'll take it off and I'll use glue to put it back. And that's it. Next one, as you can see, it's in very good condition and it have the same two clips, one here and another one is on the car right here. Now we will remove it. To remove the clip, just put this clip removal tool under it, pull it a little bit. And after, you need something like this to press the clips. It have two clips here inside. Two small clips, and you should press them like this. And after, you can take it out. It's not broken. Just need some glue. And it's good to go.